Breakthrough: $1 COVID-19 vaccine may offer protection from SARS-CoV-2, other coronaviruses. Current COVID-19 vaccines are expensive and don't fare equally well against different coronavirus variants. But a team of scientists is offering a new vaccine that features both. This new product has shown promise in preclinical testing involving pigs. If successful in human trials, the world may gain access to a very affordable, functional, and easy-to-store COVID-19 vaccine. The experimental drug is being developed by scientists at the University of Virginia School of Medicine and Virginia Polytechnic Institute. They use an innovative approach to create a vaccine for the COVID-19 virus and its variants. The same approach is seen with the potential to unlock vaccines for other coronaviruses, including an agent of the common cold. The team synthesized DNA that directs the production of a viral piece, which can instruct the immune system to develop an immune response. According to SciTech Daily, the DNA is inserted into a plasmid, a small circle of DNA typically found in bacteria. This plasmid is delivered into the common E. coli bacteria, which then produce pieces of proteins on its surface. What makes their technique unique is the bacteria had many of its genes deleted. The deletion seems to improve the ability of the immune system to detect the antigen on the bacteria's surface. Better detection means better response against the antigen. To produce the vaccine itself, the bacteria with the antigen are grown in a fermenter, similar to the ones used in brewing, and then killed using low levels of formalin. The end product is the same with killed wholesale vaccines that are produced in millions in low- and middle-income nations. The usual cost is $1 per dose, sometimes even less. Study author Dr. Stephen L. Sakner at UVA Health said, "It may be possible to adapt those factories to make this new vaccine. Since the technology is very similar, the cost should be similar too." The innovation doesn't end there. Their vaccine has an atypical target, the viral fusion peptide. This is very common in coronaviruses, and it appears that SARS-CoV-2's version isn't that different from its cousins. To test, researchers created two vaccines for two illnesses, COVID-19 and PEDV, a diarrheal disease in pigs. While both are caused by coronaviruses, the pathogens are distant relatives. Vaccinated pigs with either PEDV or COVID-19 vaccine were protected against PEDV. The animals even produce a better immune response from the vaccines. This expressed that the viral fusion peptide is a possible universal target and weakness among coronaviruses. The findings were published in the Proceedings of the National Academy of Sciences.